Welcome back. Bo's Camp is a great way for families to get together and support each other. We're here with Missy Upshaw. She is from Navison Health. And Missy, thank you so much for being here today.
No problem. Thanks for having us.
Awesome. So Bo's Camp is obviously, I've heard about it the last couple of years.
Mm-hmm.
And it's always something that I love to hear about because these are families that are helping each other through a really tough time right now. Tell me a little bit about Bo's Camp.
Sure. Bo's Camp is what we call a bereavement camp, which is more or less a grief camp. And it's not just for kids because we have camps like that here in Central Georgia, but this one's unique in the sense that we involve the parents or the guardians who may also be grieving along with the child that may have lost a parent or may have lost a grandparent or someone that they love very much. So we do this in a family-centered environment. We do it at Hepzibah Children's Home the last week in September, and it's an opportunity for the family not only to grieve together but also to have some fun and know that they are on this healing journey together.
That makes a lot of sense, and I think the good part about that is the fun part
mm-hmm.
as well. You're able to kind of sprinkle that in and hopefully take their mind off some tough thoughts. What do you expect for the camp this year? You guys are obviously going to be planning it here, have already planned it
right.
here for the last few weeks. What are you expecting?
We're, as far as family-wise, we're expecting probably around about 30 or so families this year is what we kind of average through the year. We actually segment the groups, age groups out. So, for instance, we do ages 5 to 8, then we do 9 to 10, and then 11 to 14, and then teenagers and on up. And then we have a parents group off the side. We'll do activities such as arts and crafts, and then we'll do some grief therapy somewhat. Each age group is a little bit different because every age group grieves differently.
Makes sense. Yeah.
So, and then we'll incorporate some activities, fun physical activities, and then as well as with the parents, we do that with them. And then we kind of all come together. We'll do campfires. We'll do some things that, again, allow them to have fun and make new memories together, and then also know, hey, listen, I've learned something from this camp, and I know that when I feel like this the next time, there are other people that I spent time with that were just like me.
Absolutely. And so how can we get involved? I think that's really the biggest question here. If you want to get involved with the mm-hmm. camp, what can we do? Website? What's up?
Yeah. Our easiest way to do it is to go to our website. If you think you want to come to the camp, we'd love to have your application. Just go to boscampmacon.org.
Mm-hmm.
That's BOSmacon.org.
Okay. I was going to say, some people spell Bo a little differently.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then, or you can give us a call at 478-633-1503, and then we'll be glad to talk to you as well.
Great. All right. And you must have seen some really good success stories with this. People that have come in, maybe not feeling so well, and leaving going, I'm so glad I did this.
Yes. We have every age group, and every year it is truly a blessing to be part of this camp. Every year we come back and say, oh, you know what, let's see what more we can learn from these families. And then they come up to you and just the mere fact of saying thank you, because a lot of our staff that work the camp are staff from Children's Hospital or from Navison Health. So we've got several different resources for them, pastoral care to nurses that may have treated them while they were in the hospital with their loved one, or it could be just anyone that that maybe want to help out, you know, school groups. So it's just very nice to hear them come back and say thank you.
Absolutely. Missy, thank you so much for being here today. Got a lot of good information out about Bo's Camp. If you need more information about how to get involved, you can head to our website, 41nbc.com. And we'll have more Daybreak for you right after this. Stick around.